you can say, no matter what comes, I will hold unto the word of God.
All of the time you will get mad over the word of God. You do not need any time this thing can raise them in us.
Lagi ni sa itaga tulgo mo cha wanget kiet.
Yes, Lord, you surely lift me up. You lift me up.
And God is a consuming fire.
I want you all man and woman.
You can say, no matter what comes, I will hold unto the word of God.
All of the time you will get mad over the word of God. You do not need any time this thing can raise them in us. And God is a consuming fire.
I want you all man and woman.
You can say, no matter what comes, I will hold unto the word of God.
All of the time you will get mad over the word of God. You do not need any time this thing can raise them in us.
Thank you. Lord.
Last thing you've tired.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. And let's pray. Holy and mighty God in heavens, by the powerful name of our Lord Jesus Christ, I come before thine presence this hour, O God of heavens, asking you, Lord, for your mercies, O Jesus, this hour, O God. Touch everyone of us this hour, O King of heavens. We need you, God, more than ever before. We need your presence, the Lord Almighty. We have come before thine presence this hour, O God. Ask you, Lord, for your mercies and deliverance, O King. Touch our souls, O God. Touch our minds. Touch our spirits, O Jesus. Deliver us completely, Father, from our own flesh, O Jesus. God Almighty, in the name of Jesus. Without you, Lord, we are nothing, O God. Without you, Jesus, we are zero, my Father. Without your power, O God, we are nothing, O Jesus. My God, my Father, sanctify that every one of us today. Washed by the blood of Calvary, Jesus. Mighty one that liveth for forever. The Jesus of God this morning. Sanctify up our spirit this morning. Deliver us completely, my God.
Take
over our system right now, Jesus. Our souls, O Jesus. Our spirits, our bodies, O Jesus. Mighty one that liveth forever. Thou, great, O Jesus. Thou, mighty, O Lord. There is none like you, Jesus. Arise right now, O Jesus. And every power of the enemy, every devil, O King of God, every force of darkness, Jesus, mighty one that liveth in heaven, shine again in our spirits, in our souls, O King of heaven, in our minds, O God of heaven. Lord, I praise thee, O Jesus. I worship your mighty name, O Lord. I lift you up this morning, Jesus. You are a wonderful God this morning, Jesus. You are a great King, O Lord Jesus. You are the mighty one that liveth forever. Have a frequency in us this morning. Deliver the people, one of us today. Jesus, the Son of God.
Yes,
Jesus.
Yes,
Jesus.
Yes,
Jesus.
Yes,
Jesus.
Yes, Jesus. Jesus, thank you, Lord. You are a great God, my Father. You are a mighty God.
Jesus. You, Lord Jesus, we need your life, Lord Jesus. We need your move, O God. We need that Holy Ghost, O Jesus. Sanctify us, with thy word, O Jesus. Grab us with thy word, O Jesus. Destroy the flesh, O Jesus. Lord, take thy sword right now and bring down the flesh, O Jesus. Lord, please, that mind of the devil, O Jesus. Who is it, O King of Glory, the mind of the devil right now? Be lifted up, O Jesus. Oh, Jesus. You think when you are lifted up, O Jesus, you'll draw all men unto yourself.
Jesus is man and woman to be lifted up today.
That
you may draw them unto your own salvation. Mighty God in heaven. God that liveth forever. The mighty one that liveth. Sanctify us, Jesus. You are just God. I must upon our spirit this morning. Deliver us completely, Jesus, from the fleshly thoughts, from our imaginations, God. From satanic movements, Jesus.
Lord,
it's our
Jesus. Thank you, Lord God. Jesus. Jesus.
Lord God Almighty, I thank you, Jesus, today. As my servant Paul says, Lord, I'm crucified with Jesus. Crucify us, Jesus. Crucify everyone with Jesus. As Paul says, I'm crucified with Christ. Nevertheless, yet I live. God, yet, oh yes, I'm crucified with Christ. Nevertheless, I believe your name today. Reach out every soul, reach out every heart, every mind, Jesus. Saturated our spirit, Lord. Cut us right now into the spirit, Lord. That we may be alive in the spirit, Jesus. Not in our own flesh, not in our own mind, but in your spirit, O Father, this day, Lord, King of glory, I thank you, I worship your name, I praise you, I worship thy great name, Jesus. Jesus, save us, O God, deliver us from this country. Saturated us in this nation, God. Pull us out of the miry clay, out of the pit of hell, out of the wicked arm of the devil. Lord Jesus, touch us and save us, Lord. I thank you, Lord Jesus, today. I worship your honored name, the name above all other names, above all sickness and disease. I pray, Father, for this human to live in Jesus. Reach out this woman, go live in Jesus. God, touch her soul, Jesus. Father, I rebuke the enemy in your name, Jesus. The sickness and disease that has been born, Jesus. Lord Almighty, reach out in our family. Change up the world, see, living in Jesus. Your spirit, O God, your spirit, O Jesus, your power, O Lord. Your meeting, O Lord Jesus, your meeting, Lord. Your meeting, O God, your meeting, O Jesus. Lord Jesus, bless this woman, Lord. I must upon this man, Elijah, Jesus, this human, O God, which is called Elijah, Jesus. Reach out and save him, O Jesus. That is barely, Father. That is barely, Jesus. Reach out by your anointing, O Lord. By the powerful name, Jesus. By the greatness of your name, O Lord. I thank you, Jesus. I worship you. I praise your great name. You're still the King. You're still the power. You're still the miracle worker. You're still our salvation. You're still our refuge. God, Jesus, do extraordinary this man. The doctor says there's no remedy for him, Jesus. Lord, but you, God Almighty, you are the resurrection, Jesus. You are the power, you are the healer. I believe you, Jesus. By faith in your name, Jesus. By faith in your name, Jesus. Oh, Jesus, King of glory. I thank you, Jesus. I thank you, God. I worship your name. Thank you, Jesus. Bless us this hour as we listen to thy word. As we listen to thy word, give us ears. Give us ears, Lord. Give us ears, Lord. Give us mind to perceive it. Oh, God, we thank you, Lord, for your help. Lord, God, continue, Lord, to keep us in your word. Wrap our souls with your word, O God, and lead us daily by your power. I thank you, Jesus. Oh, thank you, Jesus. 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 Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, 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 Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for the Holy Ghost. Thank you for your power. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for the gospel. Thank you for the power of God. Thank you for the anointing of the Holy Ghost. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, my Father. Thank you, Lord Redeemer Jesus. Thank you, Lord of glory. Thank you, but thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord, because you are alive. Thank you, King of Kings. Thank you, Master Jesus. Thank you, Lord of Mighty. Thank you, my Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for the Holy Ghost, Jesus. Thank you, because you are alive. Thank you, because you are not dead. You are alive. Thank you, Lord of Mighty. Thank you for the power of the Holy Ghost. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord of Mighty. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord of Mighty. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, because you are a great King. Thank you, Lord of Mighty. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He leadeth me to lie down in the green pasture. He laid me beside the still waters. He restored up my soul. He stored up my soul. He leadeth me in the path of the righteousness for his name's sake. Yes, who I walk through the valley of of the shadow of death, I will not fear no evil. For thou art with me, thy rod and thy staff, thy comforted me. Thy prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies. Thou anointed my head with oil. My cup runneth over. Surely the goodness and the mercy shall follow me all days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Thank you, Lord Jesus. I greet all of you in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ. It's wonderful to be in the presence of the King. It's so good to be in the presence of the King and to walk with the presence and to be in the presence of the Master. I'm so thankful to the King today. Jesus has continued to defend us and
deliver us.
Amen.
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 Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You may have your seats. As we hear the word of God today. Amen.
Amen.
So I'll share with you as the word of God. To be alive in the spirit. The other time we talk about coming out of flesh in the spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And I wish to share with you to be alive in the spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Many books has been written on how to be alive in the spirit. Still many books are being written.
It's
only with armor, only with knowledge. Amen.
Amen.
And when we get knowledge, we popped up in our minds. And we miss the target. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. Why do we want to live in the spirit? First and foremost, we are dealing with death. Which is alive. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord Jesus. The dead has have advantage of us. Amen.
Amen.
Because of sin. And the devil. Amen.
Amen.
The devil came to rob a man of his beauty and glory. Putting us the spirit of corruption. Jesus came to deliver us from the deadness of flesh. That we may be alive in the spirit of his dear son Jesus. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. Why do we have Christian walking in the flesh? And they claim they are born again. Amen.
Amen.
They are saying they have been born again. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. Some people speak in tongues. But
their
lifestyles.
There
is no mind different from unbeliever.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We say we are Christians. We say we are born again. We say we have come out of the world. But what we live and what we show. What we manifest. Amen.
Amen.
It's not lined up with the word of God. We are not better than somebody which is have never been born again.
Magiter, akpik yam chanto magesiko gany.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We are Christians.
Eche gogi Christianik.
Amen.
Amen.
That we say we pray the cross of Jesus.
Chegi muage legi bati murta yata abcheiso.
What really happened?
Negi negi yag.
Amen.
Amen.
When you were baptized in the water,
you got the
spirit became right. Look at Jesus himself. When you were baptized in the river Jordan, the Holy Ghost came upon him and rested on him. The Bible says you were led into the wilderness to be tempted. Why the Son of God to be tempted again?
He
had a soul like any man and like anybody else. And when the Spirit is right, and there is a work to be done in our souls. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
That's why Peter said, walk out your salvation with trembling.
Amen.
Walking out your salvation. It means even if you think you are saved, you have to walk out your salvation. Because that flesh of yours, amen, cannot die in a day. Sometimes you may say you have cut a tree. Yes, we must gather the tree. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
But sometimes you find that because you have never take away the roots, the tree will sprout forth again.
Amen.
Amen. Then you will find the same tree rise up again. The same you, the old you. The same ideas, the same mind. The same talking, the same lifestyle. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. And then you find yourself, you find the emotions of the of our souls, which is corrupted.
Amen.
It was corrupted by the devil. It was corrupted by the devil. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. So we came into this world as the enemies of the cross. What do I mean? I'm saying this. Our minds was our minds was not regenerated, or our minds was not full of the Holy Ghost. Praise the name of Jesus. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. So you'll find yourself doing the things of your life. You have the same ideas. Amen.
Amen.
The same thoughts. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The same competition that the world is having, you also have. You bring the same competition to church. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. I wish you hear me today. That you may live your life, you as you alone. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. That you are not seeing somebody else and then you copy and you do it. You do it because it is in you to do it. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Praise the name of Jesus. I thank you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord Jesus. The way you speak, the way you approach some issues. The way you approach some issues. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You are not my difference with what is unbeliever is doing. You are thinking the same line. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
People who has never even stepped into the church. That they have never called themselves Christians. And then you find yourself, you are not growing up in the spiritual. You have become a dwarf. They cannot grow up. Amen.
Amen.
You are not growing up spiritually. Amen.
Amen.
Your heart has been hardened. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
By sins. Because you never came out of that. You never decide to pull up yourself out of it. You never decide which hour. Even right now, you don't have a real definite hour on which time to pray. When they reach a certain hour, you say, this is my hour of prayer. It is optional. It just come by the way and then you know, yeah, this is the time to pray.
No,
you're not putting the way I want. it surprises you the time you are going to pray. Not again. Praise the name of Jesus. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
You just find yourself because this you are going to sleep and you went there, you just feel like praying.
Amen.
Amen. If you are normally sleeping at 11 or 10. Maybe you got tired and you feel like sleeping at 8. So there is no prayer then. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. What am I saying? I wish you put it in the language I want. Amen.
Amen.
Praise the name of Jesus. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
It's what I'm saying is, you don't have a definite time. Amen.
Amen.
That's such a particular time. That's my hour of prayer. In the time of the apostles, they had their definite time of prayer. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
That's why when Peter was going into the temple at 9 in the morning, he found that crippled man. It was the time of prayer. Normally the Jews people, they pray 3 times a day. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
What about us?
So
we really have time.
Those getting in my sight.
As young girls like these. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord Jesus. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Where you say, mom, leave me, this is the time to go and pray. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We are busy in all things. So the flesh begin to grow.
So what is time for?
It is so big right now. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
That's why when you tell this flesh, people begin to react. Why did they react? Because what we are touching is their own flesh. Why? It has never been cut. They have been programmed to follow a certain direction. It is very hard for somebody that has been programmed to receive the Holy Ghost. That's they follow a certain pattern. Even in his house, he follows a certain pattern. When things changes in his house, he look at us and he's a devil. In his house. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. If we normally start our service by jumping, and one day I come and stand still, and then you say, what's wrong? It is not normal. It's not church. The Holy Ghost is like a wind. Amen.
Amen.
Sometimes it came from this direction. None of us can order the wind. Why do you come? You normally come from this direction. Why do you come today in this direction? That's the way of the Holy Ghost. That's why sometimes we go and we get tired. Because our life was programmed. Culture, traditions, with school, amen, manners, You have some people who have some manners. Table, we say table manners. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
But we need the, also the table, the manners of the Holy Ghost. That's why I say we need to be alive in the Holy Ghost. To overcome all what you see is impossible. That we may have His life in us. When we get this life in us, when we are absorbed to Him, hallelujah,
hallelujah,
possessed by His Spirit, we shall have dominion in that Spirit. And led by the Spirit of God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I don't know how you organize our thoughts. Amen.
Amen.
When a child is born, praise the name of Jesus, they need to be wrapped with oil. And when it is wrapped with oil, another skin is removed. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And a real child which has not covered come out. Praise the name of Jesus. Sometimes we are also covered in our minds. We need to be wrapped, that mind be removed. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Blessed be the name of the Lord. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus. Amen, amen.
Amen, amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord Jesus. Amen, amen.
Amen, amen.
Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. You may ask yourself a question. Why am I not look like my Savior Jesus Christ? In all aspects of life. And I want to please Him in all aspects. But you end up bringing forth the fruits of your flesh. Amen.
Amen.
Instead of bringing forth a fruit of joy, peace, life, you bring forth dead, jealousness, hatred, madness. The way you talk does not please to the ears of who is hearing. Amen.
Amen.
You can talk and you cannot miss the spirit of bride coming out of you. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. Let us read in the book of Galatians 5:16. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Blessed be the name of Jesus. Blessed be the name of Jesus. Galatians 5. I say then, walk in the Spirit, and you shall not fulfill the lust of the flesh. Walk in the Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
That you may not do the lust of the flesh. This flesh has its own movement. Has his own feelings. Has his own wants. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord Jesus. This flesh wants his own. What we are doing today, we are amassing things for our own self. None of us is catering for somebody else. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The only time you are not catering for yourself is when you are giving out offering and tithes. Which is sometimes even hard to. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
God is not in that program. you are not you cut out, but the scrums with the Lord. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
God has not become the first in your life.
Amen.
Amen. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So as he said, let us walk in the Spirit. That we may not do the lust of the flesh. Paul the apostle admonished us to walk in the Spirit. Then the question is, how will I enter into the Spirit? When Jesus came to be baptized in Jordan, the Bible says he was led by the Spirit into the wilderness to be tempted. In the book of Matthew, 3:16. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for the Holy Ghost. 16 says, Jesus, when he was baptized, he went up straight out of the water, and lo, heavens were open unto him, and he saw the Spirit of God descending like a dove and light upon him.
Lo,
a voice from heaven saying, this is my beloved son, whom I'm well pleased.
Four verse one.
Then Jesus was led up of the Spirit into the wilderness to be tempted of the devil. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
How do we get into the Spirit? When you are baptized, the things change. The Spirit changes. Amen.
Amen.
But there is something else that has not changed. The body, the feeling, the flesh. The flesh is not dead. The Spirit is okay. But the flesh is still that old flesh. Amen.
Amen.
Yes, you have gone into the water.
Amen.
The Spirit has become good. It is right. But there is something that has not been worked out. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
That's why some people think when you are baptized into the water, that's over.
No, there
is that flesh of yours. Amen.
Amen.
That mind of yours. Not when you get to the water, you will not come out as you are thinking now you are righteous and what you think is now full of the Holy Ghost. No, that's the beginning of walking out. That's now the beginning of walking out to crucify the man which is in you. To stop his movement. To refuse his ideas.
Yes,
because he's going to speak to you. Amen.
Amen.
Our flesh speaks to us every day. Amen.
Amen.
He's telling us, try this. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
He will throw even some of the things into our way to trouble us. I know some of you trapped the doves when you were young boys. I did it. How many of you did it? How many of us? Oh, good. Amen.
Amen.
So you put some mace.
So in the bandek tutugin?
Some of the, we normally use so many styles. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
But you put the mace.
Like in the bandek.
So the dove will come.
Asugunyo chep tuget.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And then you pull out the rope and then it's Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. That's how our flesh do. Amen.
Amen.
Under the command of the devil. Because the devil walk much in our flesh. Amen.
Amen.
We were not like this before. He was spiritual and we knew only good. Until the time we began to have good and evil in us.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. None of us today doesn't know good. And none of us doesn't know bad. It is part of us. It is flowing in us. The good can flow and then stop. The bad can flow and then stop and then rewind again. That's the way a man is. Look the day. Every day, as even today. As we talk today.
Amen.
Amen. As we begin the journey of today, you will not stop today not to think bad. Amen.
Amen.
You will not say, maybe this man doesn't want, he never want to have me to have this thing. No, in some points, I'm not saying everybody will say that. Why my sister is thinking this way? Why with so and so I instructed to do this and he did this one? Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Something at least bad will come. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
But it is you who have the power. It is you who have the power. Paul is telling us, let us be alive in the spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
But how do we get into that spirit? Amen.
Amen.
Jesus was led by the spirit into the wilderness. Amen.
Amen.
That his soul be tempted. The devil always has connection with the soul.
No,
has connection. They have relation. They corrupted the soul. They corrupt your soul. They confuse your soul. Amen.
Amen.
A man is a special creature. Imagine it can reach out into the spiritual. Amen. It can connect with the spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Can you say amen?
Amen.
And a man can connect with the natural. Amen.
Amen.
See, I can see you are natural. And you can also get into the spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. So you are a special creature. Angels only are in the spirit. Only angels are in the spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
But you are both. Amen.
Amen.
So you are a very dangerous creature. Praise the name of Jesus. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. So we need to what so when he was in the wilderness, the devil came and tempted
him.
Which I cannot tell you how my so many things about that. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord Jesus. You may say, I thought he was the Son of God. My brothers, my sisters, Jesus came into this world as blood and flesh man. He was like you. He was thinking the way you are thinking. He was eating. He could sleep. He could feel cold. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
He could love a woman.
See,
you read about Mary and Martha. You read about Mary and
Martha.
And the Bible says, and Jesus loved Mary and Martha. It was not the hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. He was a man, he could love. Amen.
Amen.
He loved that woman. Like some of you, he loved the women here. Amen.
Amen.
We love our sisters. It is in us. It is in you as a sister to love a brother. That is the way Jesus was. He was not extraordinary then. He came in that body like this. Having the same mind of a human being. That's why he was tempted in all points, but he never sinned. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
That's why that woman came began to Paul rub his hair on his legs. And with a fragrance.
I'm
all of fragrance. Jesus said, don't do that. I say, okay, let it continue. I have been missing. Even me, I feel. Amen.
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 Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The woman of Samaria.
Who
was seated with Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
And they talk much.
How
have you been? Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The woman said, "Did you seem to be telling me things that pertain to my soul?"
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
That woman was. He met a man that he has never met before. I wish you get a man that you have never met before. His name is Jesus. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus.
Amen.
When the disciples came, because he has a carnal mind, it was the worst thought ever. What is this woman doing with the Lord? Always they are ready to condemn. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
A human being is ready to condemn every time. I don't know who made you to be judges. Every time you see 1, 2, 3, you already judge. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. And let me tell you, day will not end before you judge. What did this tell to me? Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. What do you imagine I am? Amen.
Amen.
He told me today the way I dress is not good. When I met him when I opened the door and met him. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
He didn't like it. But he never told you I never like it. It is you who charge and say, I didn't like it. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. So they also charged.
So he watch a check.
A man who is charged. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Amen, amen.
Amen, amen.
Blessed be the name of the Lord. So he was a man like us.
So
he walked like us.
He went out to
wech. He was tempted in all points. But he never sinned. Amen.
Amen.
So he had a mind of a man.
So
he walked and talked like a man.
So he went out.
What was wrong with our souls? Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. Our souls need healing.
It
need deliverance.
It
need to be set free from the notions that attribute the sins.
Not only to tengek.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. Peter said, walk out your salvation with fear and trembling. You need to win your soul. You need to convert your soul. It is very hard to turn something that was going into the, if the river, the course of the river was going in this direction, and then you change the course of the river. Amen.
Amen.
But we need to change the course of our rivers. Our rivers were headed to hell. Amen.
Amen.
We need to change the course. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
That you are, that's why you need this man called Jesus. You don't do it alone. You cannot change your mind alone. That's why Jesus go to the wilderness for 40 days. That his feelings as a man dies. Amen. That he may have the real powers. Powers. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You not get the real powers of a soul.
You
not think right. Amen.
Amen.
Until you walk out your salvation.
It
is a daily walk. Amen.
Amen.
As roll it daily. As we breathe. It is also we need to walk out that salvation. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So Peter says, walk out your salvation.
So
it needs that you crucify the lust of the flesh. Allow the spirit to be in operation. Amen.
Amen.
The spirit is present, but it's not allowed to work. Our mind didn't allow to work. We never give dominions. We never give the life. Amen.
Amen.
Yes, it's within you.
Amen. Me man norimu.
Within. Hallelujah.
Amen.
But it's not in operation in you. Amen.
Amen.
That's why you are thinking with the same mind. That's why you are seeing possibilities of your life. That's why you are hitting to the wall every time. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
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 Praise the name of Jesus. Oh, blessed be the name of the Lord. The problem is the mind. We have not allowed the Holy Ghost to operate in that mind. What is operating in that mind is the Adam. Old Adam.
Adam.
Not the new Adam. which is in Christ Jesus. To walk in the Spirit. To walk in the Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Means to have the company. We have the company. Company. Amen.
Amen.
You see, we have a company of somebody.
Yeah. Tembea na fulani.
Amen.
Tembea pamoja.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Or to track together.
Ama kuenda pamoja.
Amen.
Amen.
So to walk in the Spirit.
So kebenda tenda mimi.
Is to have dominion in the Spirit.
Koi chomji kebo unenda mimi yet.
Amen.
Amen.
Or to be guided by the Spirit.
Anagindo unenda mimi yet.
Is all what you do, is it guided by the Spirit? When you want to put a business, God, did you ask God, can I do this at this time?
Or
you are rushing because the world is rushing. Or you are rushing because there was an opportunity. And then all of a sudden everything began to fall down. Hey, brethren.
Hey, tupcho sekyu.
When you are coming to church, are you guided by the Spirit? Amen.
Amen.
When you are doing 1, 2, 3. Are you led by the Spirit? Are you guided by the Spirit? That's why you must walk in the Spirit. Why? It is above us. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
He has a better eyes than us. He can see 100 years. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
He can tell you are wasting your time. Your time is up.
Amen.
Why in the book of John, chapter 14:26.
Amen.
4:26. The Bible says, when the Holy Ghost shall come upon you, he will remind you everything that I've ever said. Hallelujah.
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 So when you have that, when you are alive with the Holy Ghost,
amen.
Amen. Nothing will go wrong. Because the Holy Ghost will remind you to be alive in the Holy Ghost. Amen.
Amen.
You are guided by the Holy Ghost. You every step you make.
Amen.
It is guided by the Holy Ghost. I'm talking about your minds. I'm talking about every decision you are making. Sometimes we make a decision and afterward we regret. Most of us today are regretting. Why did I go for such a loan? Amen.
Amen.
And today you are regretting why you did it.
Amen.
Amen. When you want to account what you did with those loans, you don't know.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah.
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 Someone say amen.
Amen.
But the pressures of life is pressing you so hard. You know why, Mike? You are not guided by the Holy Ghost. You
are,
you joined up, you warrior. Others, which are also with. Amen.
Amen.
Because you wanted also to be to own something that you want to so that somebody knows I own it.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Not because you need it. Because you saw others. Not because it was coming out of you. Because it was injected by others. But I wish, brethren, you do what is in you. Amen.
Amen.
It will help you. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. Look at the children. When we are born in this world, amen.
Amen.
If the mother does not give the right instruction to that child, amen.
Amen.
I'm telling you. The Bible says in the book of Proverbs, train up a child in the way he should go. When he is old, he will not depart out of it.
Amen.
Amen. When you put that child, the teaching of the word of God. Amen. You know that child when he's born is blank. There's nothing programmed in that child. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So it is us.
So
that we program our children. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Some of us, some of you say, pray for my daughter, pray for my son. It is you who made your daughter that way. If your son can answer,
amen.
It is you. Because the time he did that, you never told him that's wrong.
Amen.
You just kept quiet. How many of you are quiet when your sons and daughter do 1, 2, 3?
Amen.
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 If it's your son, certain
people,
and you are quiet, what do you think, what do you expect from that child? Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
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 You as a mother, we have a lot of work to do. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. Why Moses lived such a life, a wonderful life like that? What was programmed when he was young? What he was programmed. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Is what led him, prompted God to call him.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. We need to teach our children. But how do you teach our children when you yourself is programmed in a certain
way?
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You are brought up in an environment. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Where morals of heaven is not there.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Praise the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
We need to go and ask God to rearrange our minds.
Amen.
To give us new thoughts. To be alive in the spirit. We are acting according to the program our mother's program
passed.
Amen.
Amen.
Until the time we live in the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
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 If your mother was a mother, you are a bit of that spirit of mother. It is in the blood. You had it, you received. What? What's our life? Words are life.
Sabtos ngalechotan.
Sabtos sabongolio.
Sabongolio ande notan.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
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 To be alive in the Holy Ghost.
Okay, stop and I'm in media netilil.
Amen.
Amen.
Are you with me?
Give me to go live.
Are you seeing that picture?
Are you
seeing where we went wrong?
Are
you seeing why our church is not brighter as the Lord Jesus?
Because
when Moses go to the mountain and he closer to God, he became
brighter. Amen. Amen.
Amen. We are closer to that Jesus. Oh, we become brighter every day, even in our thoughts. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
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 But you can see black, you cannot make the difference whether they are zebra or what. Dark, white sometimes.
Our thoughts
sometimes are good.
But
we can dance, we praise the Lord. Until you remove your jacket, you hang it.
When your
thoughts are clean. Leave alone when it is dark. Amen.
Amen.
And you come to church when you are dark. I'm telling you. The way you worship God. The way you praise Him. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord Jesus. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord Jesus. Blessed be the name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So, when you are guided by the Spirit, you will not do the works of the flesh. In the book of Colossians, 5:25. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Blessed be the name of the Lord. The book of Colossians. 5:25. If we are alive in the Spirit, let us also walk in the Spirit. You cannot tell me you are alive in the Spirit and you don't walk in that Spirit.
Amen.
You cannot say you are a Christ-like and you don't walk the way Jesus
walked.
You cannot claim His name and you don't walk like His name. Amen.
Amen.
You don't have the benefit of His name. You don't have the profits of His name. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. Blessed be the name of Jesus. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Blessed be the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus. Said, if we are alive in the Spirit, let us also walk in the Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
As a Christian, we are admonished to walk in the Spirit, to be alive in the Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
How can I live in the Spirit? Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I know we are all desirous to walk in the Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Life is becoming so easy when you walk in the Spirit.
Amen.
Amen. All this hardness which I can feel it is in our minds today.
Amen.
Amen. Become so easy when we walk, when we are alive in the Spirit. Because when I'm alive in the Spirit, I'll walk in the Spirit.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. Sickness will not come to a man which is alive in the spirit.
Amen.
Amen. Because the spirit will see ahead. The spirit will surround you, put an edge on you. Amen.
Amen.
You know, even Chogora, they live in a filthy spirit. We don't. If you go to Nairobi, the few people who have, might know they have got corona is the Chogora. Why? Is in a certain dwell of a spirit.
Amen.
Hallelujah. That's the right word, Gesienji. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We have become Gesienji in the spirit.
Amen.
Amen. No matter the way you eat, no matter the way you hear the gospel, nothing changes. You get the great revelation. You hear a great revelation in the church. But we are talking to a man who is a dwarf. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Nothing moves him, nothing changes him. It's like that. From January to December. The same document, the same. Hallelujah. The same thing every year. Amen.
Amen.
You cannot even mama something new. It's the same thing.
My mucho got konya irain ki neter nelel. Una nita gitio.
Unajua tuwe unapenda mama yako.
Angangitio alinye cha megamengu.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
When you know, any God would come to Elisha.
Ndio mama yako amefika Elisha.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus.
Hallelujah.
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 But when you has come.
Lakini ngoi nengu.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Nobody told anything about it. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. How long are we going to give this drop? Amen.
Amen.
In songs we are drop. In prayer we are drop. In reading the word of God we are drop. Amen.
Amen.
Giving out that number we are
drops.
Everything is
drops.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Coming to charge
drops.
The way when you match charge
drops.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus.
No seriousness
over anything. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. Oh, God help us. We need God to help us. So Paul said in the book of Colossians, let us get into the spirit. Let us be alive in the spirit. I'm crucified with Christ Jesus. Nevertheless, I live yet not I. But Christ liveth in me. And the life which I now live in the flesh, I live by faith of the Son of God, who loved me and gave himself for me. Amen.
Amen.
For me to be in the spirit,
I
have to be crucified. A daily crucifixion. I have to deny, I refuse those thoughts in me.
lose.
Amen.
Amen. You have to talk to myself. That is not the way you should be.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. Are you with me? That's why Paul went, I just let not the sun set down when you are hungry.
Amen.
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 Talk to yourself. You are the preacher of yourself. Amen.
Amen.
Tell that self. Tell him, don't get mad. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. By doing so, you are crucifying that flesh. Amen.
Amen.
Tell your body you're wasting your time to get mad over nothing.
Amen.
Amen. You may hear somebody talking evil about you. Then you get mad also on this side. I'm telling you, you're wasting your own time. You're wasting your beautiful time. You are spoiling your day. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
But when you are alive in the spirit, you will not pay attention to those things.
There
is no even ears to listen to those things. But look at this dwarf. They want to eat everything of the world. They will go and say, what did he say? Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
He said, your mother is a wizard. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And then it begins the talk of the day. It became your bread.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Don't you see you're wasting your time? Why don't you live in the spirit? Because when you are in the spirit, you will not listen to those things. It came to your ears and it got out of this one. And then you become free, you continue with your work. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Leave alone when you want to go and do your work. You begin to meditate on what you had. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And then you become even weak in the body. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You come back and sleep again. You say, what has happened with you today? You say, I was not feeling okay. Amen.
Amen.
But the trouble is in the mind. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Let us be alive. Okay. Let us be crucified. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. In Christ Jesus.
In Christ Jesus.
Everything good, Jesus. All in all. Amen.
Amen.
Praise the name of Jesus. Through Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
We are delivered.
Keep your church.
To be alive in the spirit.
Amen.
Amen. Look at, let me take you to the beginning.
No, no, wait, then.
The Bible says,
my Bible will lay.
The serpent was up to.
Keep over there in that or in that. In that.
Amen.
Amen.
The devil himself.
Oh, in that name that.
Was subtle.
Who he got very in that.
He came to a man.
Kinyonji chito.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Rolling on the crown.
Ko chuta ge engwan. Ko chuta nuge engwan.
So long.
Ko goi missing.
But crooked in his ways.
Lagini ikwena kwena ge north nueki.
He came and tied up himself to a man.
Ko nyago nyago na na chige chito.
Finally, he said, was upon the head of a man.
Amen.
Amen. When God asks you, where are you, Adam? The head. The head now of the serpent was the one speaking. It was no longer a man. He tied up himself.
A man didn't become, was not free again. He began to run away from his maker. He is running away. The serpent. Because he has tied up himself. Tied up himself to a man. The mouth that he was going to say, where are you, Adam? Where God say, where are you, Adam? He said, I hid myself. Amen.
Amen.
He's saying, I'm hiding myself. The one that is night, is the one that was a pretty, was the one talking now.
Amen.
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 Hallelujah.
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 And when he's tied up himself, he was full of poison. The glory of God wiped everything which was God. Everything, the glory of God melt. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. And death become alive. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. That's why through Jesus. Jesus said, when the Son of Man shall be lifted up, I will draw all men unto myself.
I
want you to look at this. I want your eyes to open. He said, the Son of Man. And you are sons of? Amen.
Amen.
If you are born with angels, I don't understand. You are sons of God. We are sons of men.
Oh, where you go?
Remember, we are tied up with somebody. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
That's why you are hiding your minds. Peter didn't hide his mind. Even if it's going to be wrong, that's what he has said. That's what he knows. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
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 Thank you, Lord Jesus. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Jesus said, when the Son of Man shall be lifted up. I told you Jesus was like us. He could put on clothes like us. He could eat. He could feel hungry. He could go and take bath like us. He can end himself neat oil, the natural oil like us. Amen.
Amen.
And he said, when the Son of Man shall be lifted up, I will draw all men unto myself. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We are talking to be alive in the spirit. I'm talking to be alive in the spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. But how can I be alive when somebody has tied me up? I want to be myself. I want to be alive in this spirit. But I'm tied up. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
My mind is not free. When I want to get out of this world, I find myself I'm in the world. Amen.
Amen.
Praise the name of Jesus. When I say I don't want competition, I'll find myself I'm in competing. Amen.
Amen.
Some of you will sell the little piece of land because of competition. Amen. Because he's violator put a
a vehicle.
Kwa sababu rafiki yake hapo amenunua gari.
Amen.
Amen.
Because he doesn't want to be left behind.
Kwa sababu hataki kuachwa nyuma.
Amen.
Amen.
The little piece of land he had.
Ile kashamba kadogo alikuwa nayo.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Anauza. Amen.
Praise the name of Jesus. Went to the dealer of the vehicles. The money is not enough.
Kwenda kwa yule anayeuza magari, pesa haitoshi.
Amen.
Amen.
There is no going back home.
Hakuna tena kurudi nyumbani.
There is no home.
Hakuna tena tumaini.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Who is leading all this, man?
Nani analeta haya yote?
The one I told you has came and stepped on our head.
Yule ambaye nimewambia amesimamia vichwa vyetu.
And he has tied us up.
Na ametufunga.
And he's breathing all these things to our minds.
Na anapumulia nia zetu hivi vitu vyote.
Amen.
Amen.
Any reaction which is of the flesh, let me tell you today, is coming from that mind.
Chumugane tala tugunne baborto na na mauna le bunu chichoton.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus.
Lo singaine tapteiso.
Any word, any comment.
Toliona ke tugul.
Amen.
Amen.
That you comment about somebody.
Nengo lo lo go ba chi.
If it is not for good.
Ango tuga ma go ba go recha miach.
Amen.
Amen.
That man is breathing to your minds.
Ko bu si chi changa bwa tengu.
It is feeding up your mind.
Ko e ga bwa tengu.
Amen.
Amen.
So for us to walk in the spirit.
So asigo bi kebenda tene chegenda amin miriet.
There is no way out until we make that man die. How do we do it? Jesus is our example. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Remember, Jesus never sinned. So when he said, when the Son of Man is lifted up. Amen.
Amen.
I want you to go. Let us take our minds to that place. And take that mind to be you being lifted up. Amen.
Amen.
What we are trying to destroy is this man that is putting into our minds.
Amen.
Amen. And then when he dies, we shall be in Christ Jesus. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Let me read for you.
Nana so manual.
Thank you, Jesus.
Sunga Jesu.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Jesus said.
In 12 John 12:30. Engrueta tamanako engbuitap chwana koitap so som.
I don't want the devil to be breathing to me anymore.
Mama chwende kutako busi ango geny.
I don't want to be fitting me.
Mama kutako testa ko bayan.
Amen.
Amen.
And breathing to me.
Ago busian.
Jesus answered and said, Jesus answered and said, this voice came not because of me, but for your sake. Now the judgment of this world. Now shall the prince of the world be cast out.
And
if I be lifted up from the earth, I will draw all men unto me.
34.
The people answered him.
He wanted to yet end at Gulenchi.
We have heard out of the law that say the Son of Man. No. The people answered him. We have heard out of the law that Christ abide forever. How say that the Son of Man must be lifted up? Who is the Son of Man?
Amen.
Amen. Who is that man? Who is that Son of Man? It is you. It's me.
Anendet.
Hallelujah.
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 Jesus said, when I be lifted up, I will get one of you. When I be lifted up, I'll free you from that mind. Are you with me?
You mean to believe?
Amen.
Amen.
I will set you free from sickness and disease. In me there was no sin. But I'm going to be lifted up. And when I'm be lifted up, I will destroy that serpent. Amen.
Amen.
Let us go now into Calvary. This man was free from all sin. He was going on my behalf. Amen.
Amen.
So it is me being hung.
So negigortote.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So let us lift up ourselves.
So onge ganap tenge anyun.
That's the soldier holding your hands.
No, asigori ndona ngona me unegugi.
He's piecing with the thorns. That's like it was given the crown of thorns. He's piecing that head of that snake.
Tore metitab erena na.
The crown of thorns.
Kutwene bagato.
Ngatien bagato.
Ngatien bagato.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
He was placed upon Jesus.
Nekiginde metitab Jesus.
Who is busy?
Nga nege rut nga ne rute. Erenet.
Don't put it away. It is you. You know I told you the snake is on your head.
Matinda wolo it inyende. Kamo wale ang mite nerene metingu.
It's spitting to your mind.
Ibu singa buatengu.
What is going on in your body is because of that.
Kinetesa time portangu kwa mone notan.
It is a spirit which covers. Let me put it. It is a spirit which covers.
No, ndogo uniale. Tamu ni mire na nyuma.
That leg is you cannot see with physical eyes.
No, tago me muche igere ngo nyegi ni.
You must be in the spirit to see.
No, ni mi endamu ni mire ta sige.
That's why I say be alive in the spirit.
No, tana mu ne sa muale sub endamu ni mire.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So when Jesus was put that crown of thorns.
Kingo ginda nyun katiano taba ng paka talk chaseo.
Only some of you will have is think they came and just put it that way. No.
Alage na kwa kwa to legi gi pito ge tere kigele.
No.
Ah chicha.
They get a hammer.
Ki namnyu ndo it.
And begin to hit those stones to hold it properly.
Ako nam go birchiga to chata go chun metinyin.
Kuna muskuni.
Imshikilia vizuri.
Amen.
Amen.
By doing so.
Kuya ego unata ne.
Is hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
All the feeling of a man was upon him. My feelings. Amen.
Amen.
Was upon him. Hallelujah.
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 Sickness.
My
emotions.
When that tap think it.
My emotions. Amen.
Amen.
All the much jealousness, hatred, envy, divisions. Amen. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Reproach. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Shame. Thank you, Jesus.
Songo Jesus.
Blessed be the name of Jesus. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Everything that death can produce. What are the things that death can produce? Bitterness.
King one.
When I see you getting bitter, I know death is coming out of you. No. When I see bitterness in you.
No, get king one in ye.
Amen.
Anayole.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
God has produced something in you.
Amen.
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 Hallelujah.
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 So this man, Jesus.
So chichi chase.
His being lifted up.
Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Remember, he has tempted in all his life, but he never
sinned.
But he is under being lifted up. Amen.
Amen.
His blood is being lifted up.
Blood is negi uito.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. For 3 days. Amen.
Amen.
After being lifted up. He cried out and said, it's finished. And he gave out the ghost. Amen.
Amen.
What remained there? The body of sin. The body of sin that we all
bottle.
Amen.
Amen.
That body that is full of jealousness. That body. That amassed for himself. That body which is a dwarf.
It cannot
grow. No matter how you get, how many revelation you get about the word of God. He
will not
ask himself, why am I dwarf? Why I'm eating the right meal, but I'm always being dwarf.
Am not
moving from one glory to another. Amen.
Amen.
My same reaction. Amen.
Amen.
Since I was married in that way, I'm getting almost aged and I'm still having the same motion.
Married.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Because you have not allow your body to be hung. Amen.
Amen.
Praise the name of Jesus. When you are in the, when, what did Jesus did it on the cross? What did he do to my mind? Which is full of evils. He
got
the stone and praised the devil.
He
pushed the head of the
devil.
Amen.
Amen.
It is in the book of Genesis. 3:15. He said, I'll put enmity between the seed of the woman and your seed.
He said, I'll put enmity between the seed of the woman and your seed.
Genesis 3:15. I want you to listen. And I will put enmity between thee and the
woman.
Between thy seed and her seed. He shall bruise thy head. And thou shalt praise his heel. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
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 So what did Jesus did?
So
he saw I'm completely wrapped up with that spirit.
The
snake is really tightly up. I'm talking about that spirit which is in my mind. That tried me daily. Jesus, get the stone. As he spoke in the book of Genesis. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And say, you will praise his head.
Amen.
Amen. Which head? Your head. Your head. Your toes. Allow the stone to praise it. Unless you open the door. Unless you say, Jesus, come in. And
bruise
my head. Bruise these demons. This feeling of mine. This competition of mine.
This jealousness of mine. Hallelujah.
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 This filthiness I have. This wrong spirit I have. This wrong dreams I have. This fear I have. I'm telling you, he bruises his head. He bruises his head. And after 3 days, the Son of Man will not wake up again. But the Son of God raised up. The Spirit of God. The one he gave it out. He came back again. He came out to raise a glorious body. Hallelujah.
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 Remember, I died. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Paul said, I'm crucified with Christ. So I died.
So amen.
On the that day, I will raise up again. And when I raise up again, I will not raise up as I was. I raise up as a glorious Son of God. Amen.
Amen.
I will not raise up with the old mind. I will not see you, I will not see brethren as the devil is seeing them. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I will see as God is seeing them. Always God want to save. They want to save from that mind. They want to save from these impossibilities. Everything is possible with God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
That's why we need to live to be alive in the Spirit. When Christ raised up, when he raised up, he lived. Nobody, the naked eyes will not see again. Oh, Philip, when after he received the Holy Ghost, I'm telling you, you walk in the Holy Ghost. After he baptized the man of Ethiopia, the Bible says nobody saw him where he went to. Because he was walking in the Spirit. Look at the man Elijah. When he was, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
When he was living in the Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
I'm telling you, you do extra things when you're walking in the Spirit.
Amen.
Amen. When the rain was coming out of the after he promised that there is no rain for 3 years.
Amen.
Amen. And the rain came. He told Ahab, can you run?
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ahab
began to run with horses. But Elijah began to run. And he ran ahead of horses. You want to tell me he was an ordinary man? You want to tell me? Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You want to tell me he was Kipchoge? Even Kipchoge, you might not know, there must be a certain spirit who was training him.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
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 Praise the name of Jesus. Kipchoge was in a spirit. But not the Spirit of God. Amen.
Amen.
Elijah was in the Spirit. There was no pacemaker. I say, when it came to pacemaker. Baselines. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. He could run more than the wind of the clouds.
Amen.
Amen. And they never rain on him, but they rain on the man who was walking with horses. It's good to walk in the Spirit. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Some of you can see the hardness to walk in the Spirit. Because he has allowed that flesh to leave. Can you crucified?
Because
utawai maliza lini. Tafadhali sulubisha.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Put on the crown of thorns.
Ila chingatiane bogato.
So that you may put on the after the resurrection, you will put on the ground of gold.
Ashwabitianga ingeta nyunegago batangete. Ila chengutwen watahabu.
Look at Paul himself.
Amen.
Amen. Snake can tie that on his hands.
Amen.
Amen. He will not even bother to see about the snake. He just push it and he continue lighting up the fire. Leave you alone. You see a snake on the wall. Amen.
Amen.
You will go to the divine as to come and divine. The divine where this thing was coming from. Amen.
Amen.
Be in the spirit. All of us today is full of fear. I've been hearing people calling me and say, preacher, pray for me. There are some parts which has come to peel a nest. Why don't you go and remove that nest?
Yeah, I speak if it was the so you are going.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You see, you are full of superstition. Hallelujah. Praise the name of Jesus. Let us live in the spirit. Let us live in the spirit. Let us live in the spirit. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Look at the prophet Ezekiel. When God wants to talk to him, he will carry him into the wilderness. I say, here he is, son of man. Look at the way God addressed him. Here he is, son of man. God never say, here he is, son of God.
Mama Choba will let us sing ye, where it up Choba.
He say, here he is, son of man.
He has Kimoy will let us sing ye, where it up Chi.
Hallelujah.
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 Jesus came and said, I'm the son of man.
Kinya Jesawa Mole.
But after resurrection, there is nowhere the Bible says he was the son of man.
Lagi ni ngobatanget yet, kuma mi lagi kimoy Bible lagi where it up Chi.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
He moved from the Son of Man to the glorious Son of God.
He moved.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The same way you can move.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Praise the name of Jesus. Paul did it. Philip did it. You can do. This can happen. They were not, didn't have an extraordinary flesh than us.
It's
were like us. So I read yesterday.
A
woman in Africa. A woman in America. A woman in China. England. They are all the same. They all mind their hair. Men didn't care about the older. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
What am I saying? The same flesh. Amen.
Amen.
Let us walk out our salvation. Those who are led. By the Spirit of God. Are the sons of God. Let us be alive in the Spirit. To be led by the Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Nothing will go wrong when you walk in the Spirit. When you walk in the Spirit, you will not say sorry.
Anamutio.
Amen.
Amen.
There is no sorrow in the spirit.
Mami jegelele mutio.
I didn't know if I made a mistake, sorry.
No, I didn't go touch it.
No. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Sometimes you say sorry over nothing.
Saita gay mo ilele mpole. Butch anamutio. Butch.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You may speak to the people and say, sorry, I was not meaning that.
Imuchi ngalalji biga gilenji mutia kama taki nige amago unan.
The Holy Ghost is not a sorrowful.
Tamiri mirene tilil kama.
Kama wamutia.
Kama wamutia.
Na wewe mwana wa Mungu mutia.
Hayendi kisema tu pole pole pole.
I made a mistake. If I have had somebody sorry.
Angotoka tilil angotoka anochi kumutia. Chicha.
The only is there is no sorrowful in the Holy Ghost.
Mami chigilele mutia enda mimi mirene
tilil. Why you say sorrowful? Because you believe a man is always short.
Amune silele mutia kwa muni wote ile kwa tukul kwa chita kwa ratat.
We always think that. We always say every man he have limitation.
Tukul kwa muana kibwati kwa unata kwa muagele chia kwa tukuli.
But in the Holy Ghost there is no limitation.
Lakini enda mimi mirene tilil kwa mami ile kelele mwaite.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So don't be in your flesh and come and tell me now sorry.
Makita biya nyembo tango sinyo ileane le mutia.
Amen.
Amen.
Oh, hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Oh, to be in your flesh and you begin now to claim the thing of the spirit and you say, I'm not going to say sorry, but you are in your flesh.
Anaita biya mortango aginya imacha indugu gato amin miriat agina imuaile mahlele mutia ako imi emborta.
Amen.
Amen.
That's a great mistake. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
That's why you are hurting others. Because you are in your flesh. And you want to behave as if you are in the spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
That's where some of us messed up. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
They go anywhere hurting people. And say they are in the spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
But
they are full in their flesh.
Hallelujah.
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 As Jonah was in the whales of fish 3 days and three nights. So will be the Son of Man. In the heart of the earth. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We shall get to know how to pray. We are going to talk about that. Amen.
Amen.
But not now. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
On how to pray until you get into the spirit. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I know you like not to walk in the spirit. It's so easy. There is no way you will meet and quarrel with your husband. The time you fight and your husband, one of you must be in the flesh. And what you are fighting is nothing but this, the things of this world. You are not fighting for the things of heaven.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Praise the name of Jesus. Somebody say Jesus.
Jesus.
Why don't we stand up, we pray. Let us pray.
Okay, sir.
As we are praying,
if you saw
I want you to meditate how Jesus was crucified.
Amen.
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 Put yourself, that man that has disturbed you, that man, to be that man. That man, it is not even you, that man that has disturbed God. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the name of
Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Look at those madness you have been having.
It's
those quarrel you have been having in your home. Look at those ideas that always after thinking you are weak in your body. Let us pray.
Okay, sir.
Holy and mighty God in heaven, we are coming before thy presence today, asking you, Lord, for your mercies. Crucify us, Lord, today. Crucify our flesh, Jesus. Mighty God in heavens, take that stone and please our minds, O Jesus. That mind of the enemy, Jesus. Please, O King of heavens. Let not be alive again, my Father. My God, my Father. Sprinkle us with souls, O Jesus. O God Almighty, with you are save us, O Lord. Mighty King of Kings, Lord my Father, preserve us, O Jesus. In your Son Jesus, fill us with the Holy Ghost. Mighty King, that we may be alive in the Spirit, that we may not walk again in this flesh, that we may not allow the motions of our flesh to take over again. Give us the power to refuse every motion. Give us the power, Jesus, to refuse every motion that spring forth in our hearts. Lord, I pray today, shine in our hearts again. We are dark, O King of Glory, but you say you are the light of the world. Lighten up our minds today. Lighten up our spirit today. Let the Holy Ghost right now, Jesus, to penetrate into our souls. Rule the soul, Jesus. To command the soul, O Jesus. My God, my Father, remove the wall of petition, Jesus. The world of partition, Lord. My God, my Father, that we may get into the holies of holies, that our flesh is partition is, O God. My God and my Father, that we may get into the mercy seat, Lord. Jesus, the Son of God, overshadow our souls today with the light of the gospel. Jesus, the Son of God, root it out, O God, this tree, the tree of good and evil. Let it be rooted out in us, Lord, by thy Holy Ghost, O Jesus. Come, O Jesus, and root it out, this tree, Jesus. Let, O King of Glory, and pan with the Holy Ghost fire in the greatness of your name. I pray and I believe in Jesus' wonderful name. Amen, amen.
Amen, amen.
As you go home today, you have a work to do, to crucify that flesh. It's very hard to die. People normally say, if you don't hit the snag on the head, it will go away.
Amen.
Amen. If you don't bruise that head daily, they will slide you into hell. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Make sure the head is dead. Daily. Bruise with the stone. I told you the other time, to kill it, you put the sword of the Spirit upon those thoughts. Those thoughts that
rob you peace.
Choto chereben galiet.
Joy.
Reben boy boy.
Health.
Reben jamet apke.
And subject you to oppression.
Agoya inigasit anago go chilen.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
It's a daily work.
Nango ba isien ba betu tagetul.
You start a day.
Ango tinambe tut.
Make sure you preach this
day.
Asking God, I don't want my emotion to move to get hold of my soul. You know, those motions are being reacted to the soul, and the soul begin to react. Yeah. Amen.
Amen.
Begin to get mad. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Until our souls, the Spirit of God and our bodies become one. They speak one thing. Amen.
Amen.
When I say amen, it is amen in my thought, my body.
Amen.
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 When I say I love you, I love you. Amen.
Amen.
It is not only my lips. My mind. My soul. Amen.
Amen.
When I say I love Jesus, I mean my mind. Until my mind become one with my system.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. That I really love to walk to worship Jesus. Right now, the body is not willing to praise God. The mouth is not willing to talk and praise God.
So,
we are individuals. You as individual, you are divided. The soul is not agreeing to worship God.
Amen.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So let us walk until this thing become one.
Amen.
Amen. When we shout hallelujah, everything is
hallelujah.
Not the mind is saying no, the body is saying katagilo.
Manuel.
The body is saying yes. The mind is saying no. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
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 So go home today to rearrange yourself until you become one with
so
him.
We got Amen.
Amen. So when you are interpreting, you also interpret when you are one. So you can understand yourself, right?
Hallelujah.
So that you may be divided. Not with me, you yourself. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You can see now the difference. You know, you cannot understand yourself. Amen.
Amen.
The body, the mind, the soul was not one. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So to anybody. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Until when somebody give us a song to sing, we all sing in one uniform. Amen.
Amen.
We have been somebody for about 30 minutes. Alamu sasa, kila mtu sasa anaingia.
Because
the mind, the soul, the body, divided. Amen.
Amen.
Me, you want to tell me somebody who is sick can sing?
Kuna mwenye yako mgonjwa. Unataka kuniambia mtu mgonjwa anaweza kuimba kweli?
Awezi. Until the Spirit of God heal that person.
Ako iko stop tabu media tab Jehovah chichon.
Amen.
Amen.
Na rejoice.
Ona mengo gaske.
Until we become one.
Ako ige iguna genge.
As the Father and the Son are one.
Ko uye kuanda kweli kwa genge.
Amen.
Amen.
God bless you.
Mungu awabariki.
Unless we have a new person we want to be prayed for.
Pengine basi tuwe na mtu mmoja ambaye anataka kuombewa.
Who? Victory. Okay, let us speak to this woman to give birth. To be one with the body and everything.
This
is what we are going to do. We are going to do it. We are going to do it. We are going to do it. We are going to
do it. We are going to do it. We are going to do it. We are
going
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So we are asking God to be one.
Kwa hivyo tunaomba Mungu wawe moja.
With the word of God.
Na neno la Mungu.
Father, in your name.
Kwanda ingae neno.
Look at victory today, Jesus.
Hey, victory in raini,
Jesus. We are asking you and beseeching you, Lord.
Samin weto wale soin.
Go right now.
Uinguni.
Give her the strength she needs.
Igoe ni neno kimna tena makine.
Let it get part normally, Jesus.
Igoe go sila kwete nore na makawaida.
My God and my Father. Jesus.
Because
you are God. You are the power and the strength. In Jesus' great name I pray. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Stand up with us. Went to if we are all okay. God bless you.
Mungu abariki.
Let us go to be one. Amen.
Amen.
Since you when coming to church, you are coming as one.
Ili tunapokuja hata kanisani tunakuja tukiwa mmoja.
So we shall stand as a one man.
Kwa sababu tutasimama tukiwa mtu mmoja. Tutasimama tukiwa mtu mmoja.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So as you go out, let us rush home. We are going home. Don't hang around. Amen.
Amen.
You are coming in to worship God. It's okay. God bless you. Until we meet again. Thank you, Jesus.